What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change. Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter. What's the call?
Wait on my mark. I'm gonna take a look at these boys.
Sure thing.
Still here.
Hey, he said Combs be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Now, what you stashing in here?
You got supplies, you drunk dead bastard.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you.
Como Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
At least you got something tucked away. Thank you.